America's finest in the
This bound is skipped.
Well, I hope you brought your sunscreen. You're going to need it. So here we go. Should be a good one. They can't land that punch. Good counter punching for both these athletes. The perfect counter lands. Both men step back for just a moment. Oh, and he caught him clean. Is this the beginning of the end? Didn't wait long to get back and get engaged. This counterpuncher is going to wait for you to move first, and then will strike like a snake. Keep an eye on this guy.
To beat a counterpuncher, you've got to take them out of their pace. Do not wait for them, because if you wait, they'll pepper and pop you all night long. Rush them.
Some nice exchanges from both men in this round.
Very close match. It shows the skill, the discipline, the respect both fighters have for each other, because no one dare do anything out of turn.
Carries away that left hook. Good counter left hand there. You'd like to see more jabs. Nice exchange here from both men. Despite what the judges' scorecards read, there are no losers in this one. And shoot. What would you tell this guy if he's got to do something different?
The bell, sometimes it can be the sweetest sound.
Here we go. It's round two. Safe to say that last round was a nightmare. Let's see if we can turn it around here.
Now he knows he's been hurt. He's going to come out and put the pressure on. He's going to throw the kitchen sink at you. You've got to be ready for that. Don't fight fire with fire. Hold him off. Be smart, because he's going to try and put you under pressure. He knows your legs are gone. He knows your head's not cleared. Be sharp.
You're not going to see a lot of finesse and skills from this guy. He wants to bury his forehead in your chest and pound away.
You are fighting the swarm, man. Be smart. Be sharp. Concentrate, but you've got to be confident. Do not dance his dance, because that swarm, once you do that, you're giving a man a chance that shouldn't have one.
He threw the hook, didn't land. That left counter was perfectly timed. Still swinging with nothing left. Call it the glory division. There's nothing quite like a heavyweight fight. It doesn't take much to win it.
I've seen it so many times. One punch changes everything. I've seen guys winning hands down. They decide to showboat and show off, then blam! It's over. So they've got to stay sharp. One punch changes everything.
That left counter punch will score. Oh, what a punch! You know the scorecards are going to be all over the place in this one. Catch and shoot with the left counter. Good job. Well, he is glad to have heard that bell.
Every second, every minute of this fight is...
There's the bell to start round three. So the fight will continue. How do they turn things around?
Had 1 minute to recover. Now they've got to block it. They've got to block it. They've got to come out now and style it out. Get on the back foot. Jab. Rest on the jab. Be smart and pop until your legs come back. Then put the pressure on.
Beautiful counter punch. And a counter left. He misses with that jab. Nice counter punch. No rest for the weary. Don't let this fighter's speed fool you. There's some method to the madness. These are precision shots, and they're coming at lightning speed.
When you have a fighter that's got that great footwork and that great hand speed, it's so hard. It's an uphill battle.
Nice exchanges from both men in this round.
Skill for skill, tap for tap. Just like a match made in heaven.
Back and forth they go in this round. The momentum continues to shift. Nice job landing with that right hand counter. You can tell he's stronger, but he's not faster. He blocks that right hook. A perfect counter shot. This round could go either way. 10 seconds to go. Well, he is in big trouble here. He may have been saved by the bell.
Baby. Don't. Jones is bleeding now. No. Oh, baby, this is not good for Jones.
There's the bell to start round four. Safe to say that last round was a nightmare. Let's see if we can turn it around here.
That was a tough last round. Now you've got to make sure he doesn't put it on him. That's what he's going to try and do. So tie him up, hold him, lean on him. Don't get drawn into a fight. Not yet. Not until your senses have come back.
Oh, and he rocked him. And now we'll see what kind of finisher he is. And down goes Jones Jr. Ooh.
Make them, yo.
What a shot. What a shot. You see shots like that in the gym. At least for once, this is on TV. Thousands around the world saw that shot. They probably even heard it.